that I do not have moral standard to represent the party in the cabinet because all my arms and legs have been chopped off. So I say it is only a matter of political integrity that I should resign. Delegates passed a resolution saying that they will leave it to me to decide whether or not I will resign and when I will resign. Let me say this. I'll seek Chief Minister's advice. It was he who appointed me. You know, appointment of ministers is a prerogative of the Chief Minister. So even if I want to leave, I have to seek his advice. So I will soon talk to the Chief Minister seeking his advice. And as to when, how I can leave the cabinet. So, okay.
Whatever your decision later on, Dato' Sri.
Yes.
Will this keep the party intact?
Yes. Yes. I will continue to become the president of the party. Not holding a cabinet post, but I'm still the party president, working hard to unite all leaders and members under one umbrella, PSB, to move forward.